Hello, welcome to Tech Mirages, and I'm back again with another awesome video. In this video, I'll show you how to use dark theme in Facebook. Facebook has been rolling out its new features as well as its latest layout changes as well. So as part of those Facebook new features, dark mode also made its entry. But this dark mode is only available for desktop version of Facebook and not still available for mobile version of Android or iOS. So in this video, I'll show you how to enable dark mode in Facebook in the desktop version and also walk you through the new layout changes what Facebook has done recently. But before going forward, make sure to subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscribe button and click on the bell icon so that you never miss any of my latest videos. As the stage has been set, let's get started. So first head out to facebook.com and log in with your credentials in the desktop. And on the top right corner, you could see a menu button. Just click on it. And you could find a new option called Switch to New Facebook. Just click on that option. And if you're switching to this option for the first time, it shows what all changes you have done, like a slideshow. As I've already done, it's not showing me that slideshow. But if you're doing it for the first time, it shows what are all the new features available. And if you want to enable the dark mode in the new Facebook, just head over to the menu button which is available at the top right corner which says Account. Just click on it and you could see an option called Dark Mode Toggle button. Just toggle it by clicking on it and Dark Mode enables. And if you want to disable the Dark Mode, just toggle it again and Dark Mode disables. So let me enable the Dark Mode once and show you how it looks like. So this is how it looks in the Dark Mode. On the left side, you could see your profile, your messenger, your videos, your events, everything moved to the left side from the right side, which we had previously. And on the top, you have friends, watch, as well as groups moved to the top, which we used to have on the right side previously. And search bar moved to the left side and everything on the right side again. If you want to start the conversation by sending messages, here you can create new message by clicking on the new message button, which is at the bottom corner, and you can start sending messages. And this also looks good in the dark mode. And if you want to switch back to your classic Facebook, you can do that. Just head over to the menu button on the top right, click on that, and click on the option called Switch to Classic Facebook. Just click on this, and it takes you to the old Facebook design. If you want to go again to the new Facebook theme, just click on the menu button, Switch to New Facebook, and it takes you to the new Facebook layout. As you have already enabled the dark mode, when you switch to new Facebook again from the classic, it keeps your dark mode on. So this is how you enable dark mode in Facebook and use Facebook in this dark theme. Hope you find this video useful. Please like and share the video and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching this video. See you soon.